Hello everyone, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 17th, another than myself, TXStar. The harvest just came in here, so I got the harvester out there running. You know, got the tractor here pre-staged here to harvest this new field of soybeans that just came in. I was trying to actually work on some missions off screen and bring it up here on the map. If you look right here at 18, it's missing a little blue dot. Because I accidentally bought that field. I was down there, you know, I was going to do the mission that she had available and push the wrong button. So, I have a new field. Bought field 18. I think I'm probably going to buy field 16 this round. We got $264,000 up there. So, we're doing pretty good. I didn't have a great demand, but I did go ahead and sell the wheat and the corn we have. Not all the wheat, but most of the wheat we had. You know, $120,000. Liters worth. So we're not hurting too bad on money right now. I got this harvest in here. Let's actually jump over here and see if we can find field 16 real quick. Excuse me. Still got that bugger cough. So here's field 16. It should be planted with wheat. As you see, my reputation with them is fully maxed out. So I'm open in the next turn or so, we can go ahead and get this field purchased. Other than that, we need to go ahead and take care of our animals here, our sheepies. Clean them up here. There's your mess. You need it. Get them some more grass here. Bat to you too. I should have them topped off. Go ahead and offload that. Okay, cool. Oops, looks like I missed a spot. I'm still missing it. Pivot forward. There we go. Now I have it. Okay. Sheep are fed and watered. Get out of here. I was about to follow the railroad tracks. Check how things are going. Fertilization. No, we do not need to plow this round. Okay. It's good to see. Okay. Get that picked up. Yeah, 60%, not too terribly bad. Let's see here, how are we doing? How are we doing? And looks like we got most of it. Set this guy up. Okay, stretch this out here. So, I hope everyone's doing good. You know, I've had a little bit of medical problems come up in my life. This past week, I had surgery done on my lower back. I can't properly pronounce it, but I had what is called a gland muscle, or a gland on the lower part of my back that would inflame every now and then, and when it did and it swelled up, it actually pushed on my lower spine, causing lots of pain. Talked to a doctor, you know, because this has happened to me before in my life, and he mentioned, you know, the best thing to do is surgery and just fix it. He goes, if it's acting up on you, this is the second time it's happened in your life, you know, let's just do surgery, let's remove that gland itself, you don't really need it. Especially if it's going to act up on you and get taken care of. Isn't that a little high? See the harvest, how the harvester wheel's so high up in the air? Oh, I guess it does have those lower forks that swing under it. No, I'm not that, you know, I'm not a real farmer, so. I know the main piece is right there on the bottom. Down there is the blade cutting it off, you know, the auger wheels that move it towards the center. Now it goes up and inside the harvester. Actually looks like realistic plans laying in there going across. Look at our animals. Where's the animals? Let's see. Sheep. We own 5. Productivity is 100%. They'll produce one in 148 hours. No piggies yet. Wait, because we ain't got potatoes or sugar beet. I know there's a reason I was holding off. Cleanliness. Ooh, Well, I just cleaned it. I don't think it's updated yet. Okay. Up here. We ain't checked on the chickens. Let's check on the chickens. Chicken, 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 chicken. Hello, chickens. Thanks for the eggs. How are you? Be nice if y'all collect all your eggs in one spot. I hear you. I think that's mostly eggs. Let's check. Where does it tell us eggs? I thought it did. Well, I don't remember, so keep whatever egg you still have for now. This pushed on over here. Okay. Now that that's done, not quite yet for ready for you. To check. Okay, we have no corn, no potatoes, no sugar beets. We have 18,000 wheat, 124,000 barley, 130,000 canola, 36,000 sunflowers, and that's it. So we definitely need to be putting wheat back on the field, which we buy field number 16 out here. It's got wheat. I don't think I've earned the reputation yet to work on 11 yet. We can check it real fast though. Field 11, 11, 11, 11. Oops, 11. Nope. See, don't have the reputation with Mr. Jenkins yet. Hello, Mr. Jenkins. Sorry, chair's getting a little, not being that nice on my lower back. Let's see what else is going on. Started up a new Minecraft server pack with some friends the other day. Test out the Sky Factory 3. If I remember my numbers right, I think it's 3.0.5 version just came out within the last, week or so. I'm thinking, within the last few days as far as me checking updates. But, I was almost down for 3 or 4 days with surgery. So, got that fired up. Me and some friends got on there, checked it out. And actually, me and another friend of mine that I hadn't hardly ever done a lot of recording with, Blovey, did a recording. So that video should be hopefully coming out earlier today because I am recording on Sunday. Yep, so I'm hoping that video should be released. Actually, it probably is releasing right now while I'm still recording this one. It's going to take me a day or so to get editing and processing of this video done, so that other video should be definitely out and released. So swing on by, check out, the new Sky Factory 3. They've changed quite a bit in it. I'm still a little, confused myself, figuring out some of the new mods or the changes to some of the modifications that they've done. That's neat. Doom, 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 doom. Go ahead and head on down here. So I'm thinking, obviously I'm going to need to plant some more wheat. Get my stores of wheat back up, my soybeans, obviously that's what we're working on right now. What am I doing?
Pay attention.
He can't do his job if we're driving in front of him. Guys, mainly because I am, a little sore and hurting a little bit. I can't, sit here and record all the time. And I know I keep checking other things and I keep trying to reposition myself in my chair. Mainly because it's getting hard just to sit here. But I am back. I did have surgery. I am doing okay. I am in recovery mode, so. Hopefully I'll be able to get some recording done, get some editing done, get some videos released for the 2017 calendar year for all of you. Go ahead and hire them. So, as always, thanks for watching. Please hit that share, like, and subscribe button, guys, to help me grow my channel, I do really rely on you guys for that. So I do appreciate everyone. And, leave a comment. Let me know what you're thinking. As always, and I'll see you around next time. Bye-bye for now.